There once was a dinosaur king who was growing old and needed to choose a new king to take his place. He invited all the dinosaurs that were interested to come to the palace. The old dinosaur king gave everyone a seed to plant and take care of. He told them to come back in a year with what they had grown. When they came back, the king would decide who would become the next leader. Ryan, a young dinosaur, collected his seed and went back to his house. He found a pot and planted the seed. Ryan cared for the seed, but after several weeks, it still didn't sprout. Ryan started to get worried when he got together with the other dinosaurs. The other dinosaurs bragged about how well their plants were growing. Some plants had grown tall, some plants had grown flowers, and some plants had even grown berries. Ryan wondered why his plant wasn't growing and what he was doing wrong. Many months went by, and the time had come to return to the palace to show the plants to the dinosaur king. Ryan was very nervous. His seed hadn't sprouted at all. What would the king think? Would he think Ryan had been lazy? Ryan and the other dinosaurs entered the castle. Ryan looked at the other dinosaurs' pots. All of their plants had grown and were beautiful. Ryan was the only one without anything in his pot. The king examined each dinosaur in his pot. Finally, the king came to Ryan. He looked at the pot, then he looked at Ryan. "How come you don't have a plant?" the king asked. "I don't know what's wrong. I took care of it every day," Ryan exclaimed. The king then moved on. When the king finished inspecting each plant, he said, "You have come today to see who I will choose to be the next king. But first, there's a dinosaur I need to make an example of. Ryan, please come here." "Oh no," thought Ryan. Holding his empty pot, Ryan slowly moved towards the king. The dinosaur king began, "Last year, I gave you all a seed. I told you to plant the seed and return with your plant. Many of you would do anything to become the next king. However, there's only one that showed the virtues of a true king. The seeds I gave you were rocks, painted to look like seeds. Rocks can't grow into plants. Based on what I've seen today, Ryan was the only dinosaur who had the integrity to follow my directions exactly. Integrity is doing what is right even when no one is looking. Integrity is being honest with ourselves, others, and God. Integrity is the most important characteristic for a person to have. Ryan's rock did not grow. He was the only dinosaur brave enough to show us the true result, his empty pot. Ryan, congratulations, you are the next king. I know that you will reign with integrity and be a great dinosaur leader."